Hi guys, my name is Gaurav Singh, founder of eWorkout, a fitness company that helps you transform yourself physically as well as mentally. So today is day 17th of the lockdown period. I hope all of you are staying at home and taking all the precautionary measures to fight coronavirus. Today we are going to discuss another important concept for being mentally fit, and the concept is discipline. Is once you have taken a decision, there are going to be no more negotiations. I repeat, discipline is once you have taken a decision, there are going to be no more negotiations. Let me explain this through a very simple example. Suppose you have decided that you are going to do fast on Tuesday. Now the condition is that you cannot eat anything. The only thing you can have is water. So you have decided about the fast, you are mentally prepared. Now when the day of execution comes, your negotiations start. Fast mein aisa thodi hota hai, juice to pee sakte hain, thoda khana to khai sakte hain, itna difficult kaun karta hai, body ki bhi to care karni. That's how your negotiations start. And that is why you are breaking your discipline. So what you have to do is, before you take any decision, go through it once, twice, thrice. Make sure that it is possible for you to execute that decision. And once you have decided to take a decision, there are going to be absolutely no more negotiations. So this is our learning for the day. Have discipline. That is, once you have decided to do anything, do it without any negotiations. When I meet you tomorrow, I'm going to discuss another important concept for being mentally fit. I have been sharing a daily pick of mine on my Instagram channel. The link is given in the description as well as on the screen. Apart from this, if you have any questions, concerns or any feedback, do write to us at the email ID provided or by commenting in the comment section below. Till next time, stay at home, stay safe and make sure that you are utilizing this lockdown period productively. This is Gaurav Singh from WeWorkout signing off.